My name is Trina. Me and my brother are the twin detectives. Our mission is to protect our town, but it has been quiet for a long time now. A little too long. Me and Detective Jones have been out of work for a long time running, until one day.
Twin Detectives Private Eye Incorporated. Detective Trina speaking. How may I help you?
Hi, yes, Twin Detectives. My name is Alan Welch, and I am here with my sister, Marilyn Welch.
I have called you both today concerning a serious matter.
Yes, of course. What is this about?
I am calling you concerning a kidnapping.
Can you please tell me more, sir?
It was our brother. You see, it might be best if you discuss this with our parents. Could you come over soon?
Yes, of course.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right. Thank you, Mr. Welch. We will be there right away.
The Welch family and their missing son, Michael Welch.
Hello, Jones and Trina, private detectives. May we come in?
Of course, come in. Thank you for coming at this hour.
So, Mr. Welch.
Vincent. Just over a year now.
Oh, well, then that's been a long time.
Yes, it has been quite a while, but we miss him so.
Please bring my brother back.
Well, we'll need to go back to our office. Then we can see what we can do.
Well, all right. Thank you.
Too many Sundays.
Is there a Jones here?
Hello?
Gave up so easily, didn't you?
Who is this?
If you want Michael to be returned, I need something in return.
You have him? What do you want?
There are some items I require. I want you to bring them to me if you want the boy to live.
Fine, what do you want?
I need 3 items: African baboon spiders, the wood from a truffula tree, and a twiddle bug. After you have these items, meet me at the abandoned warehouse on West 13th. Only you and the girl. Do any funny business and the kid gets it.
All right. Let's go. Jones, sit down. What are we gonna do about this situation?
I just don't know, Trina. We don't even know if the collar was the real deal. This kid's been missing for over a year, and nobody's investigated it.
Why do you think that is?
It's probably because everybody's scared of that family. People don't like to get too close to the unusual.
I mean, even if we decide to go along with this, the kidnapper's asking for extremely rare items. Will we even be able to find these?
The first item on this is decently close to us, Jones.
Should we get into this?
I think we should.
Exactly where is this item, Trina?
I know exactly where it is.
But I don't think you'll like it.
Uh-oh.
Jones and Trina, private detectives.
What do you want?
We want to speak with Jeeves.
Yes, Graham.
Well, if you won't cooperate, we'll have to do this the hard way.
We got.
We hear your boss collects extremely rare oddities.
Ollie. Beat it, Werps.
Alright, guess we heard wrong. They've got nothing wrong.
Wait a minute. We got stuff.
Look at this.
Yeah, sure, Bugsy.
What's your price?
Not for sale.
Sorry.
Hey, fire! And the boss is gonna kill us.
get back to the office.
Alright, Jones, what's next on the list?
Uh-oh.
What? What is it? Looking tired, Jones. Let's stop here for the night. We'll stay here for the night. See you in the morning.
Sleep well.
Good night, Trina!
Night, Jones.
Entry to the Michael Welsh investigation. Me and Detective Jones are currently searching for the second item the mysterious caller has demanded, the wood from a truffle tree. We have found one recently auctioned to a woman near our town. Hopefully, we can find these last items and get the boy back to his family.
Sleep well, Jones?
Yes, I did.
You know where we need to go next?
Yes, I do.
But first, we'll need disguises.
Indeed.
Well, good afternoon. What a surprise.
Good afternoon. We just came to say hello.
We just moved into the neighborhood. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Oh, what a delight. You came just in time for my party. Please, please come in.
Ah, yes. It is so nice to have new faces in the neighborhood.
Yes. May we have a tour of your beautiful home?
Of course. Follow me. Don't mind the noise.
All right, this is my living area. Ooh, and this is my small statue collection.
This one is quite interesting. Where do you acquire it?
Oh, just a little something I acquired when I traveled to the south of China. Apparently it's made of one of the most rare trees on the planet. How delightful is that?
Yes, of course. May I hold it?
Of course.
We've had our eye on this statue for a very long time.
Really? I didn't know it was that well known.
It's not, but we are statue connoisseurs ourselves.
Well, just take it then.
Just think of it as a present from one statue lover to another.
Okay, we'll be leaving then.
Goodbye!
Last item. What
place.
What do you want?
We want to buy.
Hello, young man.
Good afternoon. What can I do for you, fine?
We'd like to purchase some bugs from you, if you don't mind.
Well, it all depends on what you think, because they all have different prices.
Well, what about a twiddle bug?
Well, twiddle bugs are quite rare, you know, and it'll be quite a hefty task, you know, like a clump of hair.
What will you do with that?
I'll do it.
Yikes. That's right. Now that we've got the three items, we should give them to the caller. This is the place.
Which one?
Down.
Uh-oh.
The three items.
Yes, we do. Now, where's Michael?
Where?
Here.
You'll see him soon enough.
What's that supposed to mean? Trina?
Welcome, Jones and Trina.
Now we feast.
We have something to show you. Follow us. Those three things you got us, the wood, the spiders, the bugs, it's all for this. This is our potion, and the last ingredient is human flesh.
But first, darling, so.
Once the portal is complete, we'll be able to reach the High One. Thank you. Oh, God. You did.
Unsolved in our town. But this was an anomaly. In the end, we did find Michael Welsh, but not in the way we thought. Instead of getting kidnapped by a mysterious figure who was hidden in his home for over a year by his family so that they could acquire supplies to make some type of potion. It appears that they were using this potion in strange rituals to either summon some force or to transfer themselves into some other dimension. But this case has put both of our lives into danger, so it's been turned over to the authorities. We may never know what became of the Welsh family.
Come out with your hands up!
Show yourselves!
Police reports state that the Welsh family has disappeared without a trace. Perhaps they ran. We can't be quite sure. However, the police did find that Vincent Welsh sliced off all the fingers on his right hand to finish the potion. So perhaps something more supernatural occurred. All we can say is that we did our best, and we hope to someday finally solve this mystery.
Trina, we did.
Oh my god!
It's okay, do it again.
Someone doing cooking?
Will we even be able to find these? Ah, I couldn't grab it.
Sure. Take a look at this.
What do you want? Okay, retake. Who is this? Ah! Oh.